General manager of Monday Night Raw, Baron Corbin, claims to have too much on his plate to face Finn Balor. Now the extraordinary man who does extraordinary things must contend with the monster among men tonight.
Excuse me, Bobby. You just came out of a meeting at Baron Corbin's office. Are you able to talk about what happened in there?
It wasn't much of a meeting. He just handed me this.
Is this a performance review? Despite Mr. Lashley's sunny, cool, and calm demeanor, his physical actions show a dangerous and malicious side that puts the entire Raw roster in danger. Therefore, as acting general manager, I am ordering Mr. Lashley to attend a special in-ring meditation intervention with Jinder Mahal tonight.
You know what? I think this is the best thing for me, Charlie. Because my man, acting general manager, Baron Corbin, is helping me with my anger issues. Because I'm such an angry person. I appreciate his concern, because sometimes I feel like I'm a little bit too intense. So I kind of look forward to being in Jinder Hall and finding my inner peace. My man, Jinder Mahal, helping me chill out.